Welcome to Colorado.
So this test that Rose has,
it's kind of cool. I mean, I'm going to talk.
Sorry, come in. No big switch on that train.
Yeah, sure.
I just feel like I could have made a difference. It wouldn't be my first motorcade, you know.
I know.
Ramirez speaks Spanish. Please, I'm a professional. I should be in that team. I should be going to Mexico.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Negative. What is not getting up? Over.
Starting point.
Everything looking good? Everything's clear. All clear on this end as well.
The guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Thank you.
Command, fuse box might be sabotaged.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
So, young friend.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Should check if the old thing's running slow.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent. Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47. That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd. That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. 47, it appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
Some.
Get out, 47.